So Castles Live at Abbey Road, the orchestral version, is one of my favourite video shoots that we've ever done. It was towards the end of the lockdowns, but I still feel like I hadn't seen musicians in a room for a really long time. A couple of different treatments about kind of what style we could go down. It's like we do more like strings, and I was like, what if we do brass and made it crazy in love and kind of did a celebration and a euphoric feeling for like overcoming the pain. It was completely live and it was a kind of one take, like fingers crossed, let's just hope everything worked. Getting to breathe new life into a song that I love singing so much, it was a really special day.